It's Thursday afternoon, about going on 1 o'clock in the afternoon. I thought I would start today by doing every so often, maybe once a week, a little piece of music I've been working on, call a mini concert from a studio, whatever you'd like. Gives me a chance to practice and get something ready since we're not having a recital this year. So anyway, I'm here with my dog Polly. She's over here on the couch, all comfy, ready for whatever's going on in the studio. So anyway, the piece I'm going to play today is called Always on My Mind, and it was written by Wayne Thompson and made famous by Willie Nelson. Thank you for joining me. I hope to see you soon in the studio. Bye.